CD, DVD, winyle, ubrania i plakaty znajdziesz na www.sklepmaxflow.pl.
Well, for me, this year is better than Los Angeles because in Los Angeles we didn't have many events and the events were worse than the Madrid ones. I enjoyed it very much in Madrid. However, I live in Madrid. I have the university in Madrid and I can enjoy of the city as I enjoy it, for example, in Los Angeles. But for me, it's better in Madrid because the tournament has been better organized. The events, for example, we were at Las Rosas in the city of football, of the Spanish football. I didn't be there before. We played, well, we the hotel of Madrid were better than the hotel of Los Angeles also. More clothes, more Adidas clothes. And the most important thing for us, the live streaming, was awesome. And we didn't have a stream in Los Angeles.
Ah, sí, sí, eso es verdad. Bueno, ¿y qué piensas sobre el sistema del torneo de FIFA? Que, por ejemplo, este año para mí estaba muy extraño, que tres grupos, siete jugadores, después otra vez best of uno, entonces si pierdes te va. ¿Qué piensas sobre esto? ¿Que este sistema en FIFA está bien o podría estar mejor, por ejemplo, best of tres o algo otro?
The worst thing of FIWC is the best of one format. We all players prefer best of three or two games, but that's what we have. And this year is special because only 21 players, three groups of seven players with the two better players of each group and the best tier one. So it's very difficult. It was very difficult to get the qualification for the quarterfinals, and the system was worse for us. Mm-hmm. But that's the worst thing. But the organization, the live streaming was very special and very good.
Muy bien. Otra pregunta. ¿Por qué tú no has ganado cualificaciones español? Entonces, si podrías decirnos. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué podríamos verte ahí? Porque al final estuviste tercero en España, ¿no?
Well, in the live event in Spain, I don't know if you could see it, but I was third in the live event. I lost with Máximo Ibáñez in the group, and he played the final against Máximo. But that tournament was in the first days of April. And in the last days of April, 1 week before the grand final, I received an email of the organization of FIWC saying me that Ibanez will be banned for bad behavior. And I was the qualified guy because I was the guy with the Spanish guy with more online points.
Alright, so bueno, entonces en final era muy bien para ti que podrías jugar ahí y en final has terminado tercero, ¿no? Bueno, también pregunta porque durante tus grupos yo por ejemplo no sé qué pasó, pero podría leer por el internet que con el búlgaro
con Wiki.
Sí, con Wiki. ¿Qué pasó en ese partido?
Well, it was the second match of our group, and more or less at the half time, his controller started to don't work, and he paused the game and started to change it. He changed it to classic, and then his controller started to work, and when his controller started to work. And my controller started to don't work. So he scored a goal after this thing. It was a counter attack. Well, my team is Bayern de Munich, so he had a counterattack with Cristiano Ronaldo, and my Boateng didn't sprint because my controller didn't work. So he scored a goal, and I complained. So the game had to repeat again with 0-0, and in the second game we tied 2-2.
¿Y él qué ha dicho sobre esto? ¿Estaba alegre o dice que sí, no hay problema o tenía
no,
algunos problemas?
No, he said that the game had to be repeated, but with 1-0 for him. But the admin told us that that's not possible. The game has to repeat with 0-0.
¿Qué podrías decir ahora sobre tus partidos? Porque has ganado los grupos, entonces estuviste un favorito y en final solo tercero. ¿Y qué piensas sobre esto? Sobre tu partido en las semifinales y sobre tu futuro. Si vas a jugar FIFA más, vas a esperar para FIFA 14 y vas a estar lo mejor del mundo, ¿no? Como Ramos o Granek.
Well, the first question, I played the semifinal and I was 2-0 ahead on the 70 minutes. And the Mexican player, André Torres, changed to the most offensive formation in the game, 4-2-4. And my mistake, I think, was to don't use five defenders, probably with Dante, the defender of Bayern Munich, of central back. And assure the ball or something like that. Well, he scored a penalty, and in the minute 86, he scored the second goal, and we played the extra time, and he won me. The second question, I was not happy. I played the game against Al-Seri for the third and fourth position, and I won him 1-0 in extra time. But I was disappointed because I was 2-0 ahead in the semi-final and I lost. But the second question, of course, I am going to play FIFA 14 and I will try to get better and win these tournaments, like Virgin and FIWC.
Vale. ¿Por qué tú estudias, trabajas o qué haces?
Right now I am studying history in Madrid at University Complutense.
Vale. Bueno, entonces muchas gracias por la entrevista. Y,
you're welcome.
Sí, y ojalá que vas a ganar Virgin Gaming el próximo año.
It's very difficult because it's only one game and the best player of all world are going to there, but I will try.
Vale, gracias.
Nada.
No niestety nie udało się dzisiaj zagrać dobrego meczu. Nawet nie wiem, czy to on grał tak dobrze, czy ja tak źle. Chyba to drugie. Jeżeli macie pomysł, z kim powinienem przeprowadzić kolejny wywiad i zagrać mecz z jakąś międzynarodową gwiazdą, wpisujcie wasze propozycje w komentarzach i postaramy się coś zadziałać. Dzięki, trzymajcie się. RDK Max Flow Play.